Daniel Earnhardt grew up in Kannapolis, North Carolina.
Bad trouble.
Okay, a terrible crash. Richard Petty's car is turned over seven or eight times coming off turn four and was just struck by another car. It's one of the most violent accidents we've ever seen at the Daytona International Speedway here as leader Darrell Waltham squeezes through. Petty's car nosed into the wall and then went sideways and barrel end over end and then side over side time after time. A terrible accident involving the man who has won this race seven times over the years. Alan Kulwicki in car number seven was involved. His car is limping towards the pits, and there is the damage number 43 STP Pontiac of Richard Petty out there on the track. It was really a capital.
Going in the corner, he's not following the truck in front of him. Don't know what's going on there.
Whoa! Oh, look out! We got trouble. This is going to hurt.
Keep your fingers crossed.
And it was so good for so long, and it turned into so bad so quickly.
We'll be back to see what happened, and as I said, keep your fingers crossed, folks. We're at Daytona.